Hey, so initially I was gonna release this funny kinda joke video about what happened in Georgia and the election and what's to come and how people are disconnected from reality and will believe anything. And you know, that is kinda scary and that's something that we need to address, but I can't release that goofy video because the Trump protesters that were at the Sore Loser parade, a number of them have actually broken into the Capitol building. Seeing pictures and video of Trump supporters having actually broken into the Senate. There was an armed standoff on the House floor. Reports also now coming out that a woman has been shot and is in critical condition. Pictures and videos coming from this thing are genuinely horrifying. It's an incredibly ridiculous situation that as things were breaking out, we seemingly saw Donald Trump just adding fuel to the fire initially, going after Mike Pence for not trying to undo the Constitution and allow him to still somehow be president. And I mean, let's just call this what it is. It is seditious conspiracy. It is an attempted coup. And this is Trump's legacy. I just wanted to let people know my news show is coming back Monday, but I'm gonna keep trying to watch what the fuck is actually happening here. And if there is a final note I can end on, fuck Donald Trump, fuck anyone that supports the insanity we're seeing today. And that's it. We need more common sense in this fucking world. I mean, if you thought that just over like the last 4 years, this was the moment that we needed to care about politics and we can go back to some sort of normal, no. Know that this is waiting. Know that it may be dressed up different, it might look different, sound different, but it is waiting and ready to strike. It is lurking, just waiting for that moment for you to become less engaged, for you to care less, to be complacent, think, what's the worst that could happen? You start making those false equivalencies again. Remember this. We can't unring this bell. I know that we're in an actual pandemic right now, but if you wanna talk about one of the most damaging viruses that we've ever witnessed, Donald Trump. Donald Trump's insanity has spread and we have no idea about the long-lasting implications. I'll see ya Monday. Also, you'll understand the facial hair and hat maybe by then. I don't know. This was supposed to just be a stupid day, not a horrible one.